Write a note on BIS conventions and specifications. We all are aware of the traffic signals. In whichever part of the world, green signal means go and red signal means stop. This is because every country follows the same convention for the traffic signals. In engineering drawing too, there should be specific standards and conventions to be followed by all the engineers, so that the drawing can be effectively used in any country. If there were no conventions in engineering drawing, then the same symbol would indicate different meaning to each engineer. The symbols used in drawing would vary from one drawing to another, and this would create confusion. Moreover, every technical person uses drawing as the language to communicate his ideas clearly and concisely. If there were no conventions followed, then a technical person won't be able to communicate his ideas properly, as his drawing won't be understood by others. So in 1935, the American Standard Association issued the first American standards entitled Drawing and Drafting Room Practice. This standard advocated conventions in many ways. For example, symbols, lettering, lines, hatching lines, etc. This has been adopted as a standard convention by the Bureau of Indian Standards also, thus making engineering drawing as the universal language of all engineers. Thus, BIS conventions and specifications refer to the standards to be followed by all the engineers in engineering drawing, so that the drawing can be used in any country.
Related terms are